fuck. How'd my back fall?
What the?
Shit. Goddamn back fell. How? Jeez. Ah, the inside is wet. The strap is wet. Welcome to my life. The rain. The rain. Fantastic. Look at that puddle. Oh. Shit. Oh, my panda. Yep, I have to do it. This is what people don't understand about homelessness, is that we, the homeless people, have to endure this weather regardless. Thank you. I am totally fucking wet now. Yeah, I'm standing outside, ladies and gentlemen. Like you said in my last video, when I was sick. So, yep. Still gotta be out here. Doesn't matter. Your words are not changing anything. You guys want to know what my life is really about? Well, now you have some sense of morality, what I go through or everyone else go through when once they go into homelessness. So open your hearts, open your minds, and look outside your, I don't know, your small thinking, I think, I should say. Because a lot of people think small. They don't think big. I ask you all to please help a fellow homeless man and woman and child today. You can change a life. No one needs to be out here in the rain. Give them a hotel for a night or 2 days. Give them some comfort. They need it. With that said, everyone, I hope you understand the conditions and the elements and the hard sacrifice of being houseless and being a YouTuber and a documentarian and a photographer. With that said, everyone, that was a mid-afternoon thunderstorm. Look at that. Soaking wet. Oh, no, I'm definitely gonna get sick. Probably. Who knows? Now we definitely can stand out in the sun and dry off. With that said, everyone, be safe out there. But I hope you understand the conditions that we as a homeless community have to go through. It's not easy, so don't pretend it's easy, because it never is. So, with that said, everyone, thank you for watching. See ya. By the way, please do subscribe, like, and share. I'm the Panda Photographer, everybody. Go to my website, all my links are down in the description below. See you guys.